crossing Canada to prove that chivalry is not dead. So I'm trying to help people, to give them a hand, to be generous, to be an example of charity. And by doing all of that, then I am trying to sensitize people that change the world a little bit.